Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I want to thank you for being with us today. I always feel it is much better if we can get the community to work together on these projects. We learn from each other. As you undoubtedly know, I wrote most of the stories you grew up with. Red Riding Hood, Rumpelstiltskin, Chicken Little. I'm best known for my romances. Some people call me Grimm, or Anderson, or Perrault. Small matter. What is significant is that thanks to me, Cinderella has found her royal mate, Sleeping Beauty, her life's companion, and that jolly frog at the bottom of the well found love and happiness in a nearby place. The list of my love matches is endless. Snow White and her prince, Beauty and her beast, the louse and the flea. However, from time to time in storybook land, things do go a bit sour. Human nature. I have always been an optimist and ended each of my stories by writing, "And they lived happily ever after." Truth of the matter is, no one ever really took the time to inquire how those marriages worked out. And that is why, every now and again, I must perform the duties of a marriage counselor. If you'll follow me, please.
Lonesome of the man's worst fate. This ball gown needs a bit of ribbon on the neckline. See to it, will you?
Of course, sister dear.
My wife does not take in sewing.
Since when?
As ruler of this kingdom, I forbid it.
Working for others makes her happy. She has a